skrev han Me and My Guitar, som lite överraskande handlar om honom och hans gitarr. Den här sticker ut i kvällens musikaliska mix. Kanske ni också kommer att falla för Tom Dice från Belgien.
People always say Tom Dice has gone too far, but I'm not afraid to chase my dreams, just me and my guitar. No one may ever know the feelings inside my mind, because all of the lines I ever write are running out of time. So maybe I should get the 9 to 5, but I don't wanna let it go. There's so much more to life. Tell me that I got it wrong. Tell me everything will be okay. Tell me they'll sing the words I say. And when darkness falls on the stars, where sing just me and my guitar. I'm sure they'll find my way. I'm not afraid to try. Even a world of alone and hope can guarantee that prize. Come on, Oslo! So maybe I should give the 9 to 5, but I don't want to let it go. There's so much more to life. No, tell me that I got it wrong. Tell me everything will be okay before I fall. And no, no, and tell me they'll play my songs. And tell me they'll sing the words I say. When darkness falls, all of the stars will see just me and my guitar. Me and my guitar.
Härligt. Tom Dice från Belgien. Och nu lite allvarliga nyheter i Sverige. Som ni kanske märkte så var det så att under Spaniens bidrag så var det en person som sprang upp på scenen och störde.